Do this before releasing your next song. Test your master on various playback systems such as studio monitors, headphones, a phone, in your car, and on regular headphones that many people use for the gym and running. When testing on multiple different devices and systems, I highly suggest taking notes on small things that you could tweak to increase the overall quality across all playback systems. Make adjustments as necessary to achieve consistency and optimal playback for all systems.